Hello you beautiful nerds, welcome back to my channel. Guys, if you notice that the camera video quality is a bit low, excuse me, I apologize for that. My DSLR pooped itself, so I'm forced to use my phone. So that's that. Today we're doing part 11 of Watch Dogs Legions. For the people who don't know and new to this channel, my name is Ben, welcome to my channel, and welcome to the family. Two things you've got to do, guys. You got to grab that snacks, grab your popcorn, sit up, and relax, and make sure you hit that subscribe button. Let's get into it. Sorry if I'm talking a bit softer. My sister's asleep, she's had a bit of a rough week, and I don't want to wake her up, so just got to live with that. Alright, I'm going to switch characters, only because I used her last time. And like I said, I'm sorry about the camera quality. I need to figure out why the DSLR pooped itself. But I'll figure it out. Yeah, it just stopped connecting to my capture card. Oh, my capture card wouldn't want it. Because I got one of those PCI Express capture cards. And
dead set calling. You ready?
Let's roll.
I can't even connect my phone to the capture card. It doesn't like it. So I just used... I think I used a software that connects the phone to the computer. It asked me to turn on this whole debugging thing. Did it anyway. I must admit, it's not bad for a phone camera. Alright, at least I've got some missions to do. I'm already here. So let's get a vehicle. I want to dress them up in your sports gear. Thank you too, guys, for the support you've been showing on this series. It's the main reason why I decided to keep doing it. It's because of you guys. I need to get a car. Or some motor vehicle. Excuse me.
Are you ready to take back London?
Yo, you with Deadsec? That's sick, because I need your help.
We'll do what we can. What's the matter?
Look, I got this mate, yeah? We ran with some activists, like protesting Albion and that. Things turned to a clash last time we protested, and they kicked the shit out of my mate and shoved him in an ambulance.
Then they fed us a load of bullshit. Said my mate died, but not one of us has seen a body, have we?
I'm sorry.
It just didn't seem right, you know? Like, I just need some answers. You get me those answers, and I'll owe you a favor. Maybe even two.
That sound up dead sex alley. We'll see what we can do.
Oi, oi. I still need to find a vehicle. Sorry. Oh, I did need a vehicle. Damn it. So I need to take a photo or something. Where did you come from? Just teleported through the wall. Oh, it's probably that up there. It's alright. I have to go down. I'm here for the appointment. A bit more of an edible consumption. Not me.
Surrender now.
Nah. I'm up here. City Hall, hi. Oh, you got me.
I'm ending this now.
Oh shit.
You'll regret this.
I'm pressing control.
Anyone still there?
I need to go back in there. Not a prick.
Don't begin searching.
Spread out but stay in contact.
Spread out but stay in contact. That's the title of my sex tape. I'm just kidding. Now, why did you want to go out for? Asking me to get a photo or something. Oh, right there. Very much confusing. Excuse me. What does it say? Swap to construction worker. Oh, but it's the lady with the weird. Why is she in that outfit? Okay. I might come back to this mission. missions. We just get a vehicle and they drive to the next mission. Oh, it's so hot in Australia at the moment. It really sucks. I am not a nuisance. I reckon that attack feature is stupid. This said I'm going to do it to myself.
The use of all VPN or other private networks is against the law. All persons found in contravention of the law will be subject to
prosecution. Wrong button. Let's find a vehicle. Sorry, I slipped. I gotta finish these missions before I start making more. Come back, I want the truck. Now you're running me over, you bimbo. Fucking stupid ass. This is a very fast truck. Oh, nice drift too. Ooh. Drift in a truck. Let's see if we get the drone to land on the back of the truck. Damn it. I tried so hard, and that's okay. In the end, it doesn't even matter. He did an appropriate U-turn. This is very hard to drive for trucks. I've overshot it again. What are you doing? Okay, so it's right there. Back off. I can do this. Needs to go up.
I need cover.
Gotcha. Okay, what am I doing? I'm going up right now. my side. Okay, where am I looking for? I need to go in here. Oh, that's how you go up. Okay, where do I go from here? He's got up. Okay. Can hack this one, but I can't. I need to go up. Global British Broadcast. Oh, here we go. I can climb up here, maybe. No, it just likes to barrel roll. So confused. How do I get up there? Okay, I got it now, I think. What are you doing? That way. No, get up the staircase. No, up the staircase. No, up the staircase. Maybe I have to go. Okay. Up. Okay. I need to get up there somehow. Okay, no. Over there, you cockhead. Sounds like he has allergy problems. Knew that's not worth doing that. Drone. Where can I find? Where I can use the camera. I can't even hijack it.
Negative. No vision of the suspect.
Wait, is it? No.
Control. I've identified an armed individual.
I have no idea. Yeah, I'm gonna go down.
I can't see the suspect. Please advise. In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Seeking cover.
I don't believe it was in there after all. What is this? It's up. Is there an, is that an, is there an elevator?
Stupid fucking machine.
That was higher.
Negative. Suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
This is progress. This isn't progress. Up we go. This is as confusing as it gets. I need to go up there. Maybe I should do what it asks and switch to the construction worker. I think after that I'm gonna change her clothes. Most definitely change her clothes.
Feeling ready to fight?
Let's do it.
Don't tell me you're giving me a different mission. Guys, this might be a longer video. You guys don't mind.
Immobilizing the suspect.
No, you're not. Ah! I will do this mission. And if you guys have other games and stuff you want me to play, let me know. List them in the comments. And also, guys, also list in the comments too. Rate this gameplay experience for you guys. If it's a 1, rate it a 1. If you really enjoy this playlist or this gameplay, I want to see what you guys actually think. To our mission. On that tire, let's mount a motorcycle.
Investigating disturbance.
Stop.
Really? I missed it. What are you doing? Hang on.
Possible hostile at your location. Move into the hostile's location.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
Control, I've lost the target.
It's only a nail gun. I'd be scared.
I am here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Where is it?
Time to leave.
Now move the cover.
Received. We are trailing the target.
Where's the drone?
Control, we are pursuing the suspect. Over.
No sign of the target. Over.
So where is this thing? Wait for the cops to get off my tail. I'm just riding a drone.
Drones are on their way to the suspect.
I like how she has her own personal, excuse me, heavy lifting drone. They didn't even know I took it. The server... deliver server to truck. Waterproof server, that'd be awesome.
I've loaded the server into your vehicle. You can go now. Careful on the road. We don't want to damage the server.
Good looking out. Bags has got us doing some pretty wild shit.
I did a mission.
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location.
I can't damage the server.
This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
Let's even get the whole way there without damaging the truck. Following the road rules. Just a little bit. It's a green light. Yeah, see, I followed the rules.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Oi, Bagley, we got company.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Fuck it. Fine.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
It's gonna be a bit of a long video this one. Oops, I damaged the vehicle.
All driving into the vehicle,
suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Proceed, mobilizing now. Out.
Pursuing the target. Over. Negative. No sign of the target yet.
Come on, come on. Lose the cop, lose the cop, lose the cops.
Return into HQ. Search terminated.
Now I have to get back. I'm damaging the truck.
Thank you.
What does it say? AR test. I'm gonna turn the truck around.
You're too far. I'm served from your optic, so I need you to stay within range.
What is it asking me to do? What does it want? Oh. That's what it wants.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Going to apprehend the suspect.
Oi, Bagley, get these wankers off me.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them. Throw rocks at them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. This server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Go on then.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run!
Run!
Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Been pulled off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
Oh my god, this calls mayhem.
We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Control, we've received the call. Over.
Be advised, we are on the trail.
Piss off!
Use a pursuit intervention technique. I'm putting an end to this. Over.
There's those majestic horses.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect? Over. Shit! Watch it!
I'm losing frame rate with the phone.
We've been cut off. Control, we're heading back. Over.
It feels like it's been a while since I've been down in the same place. Sorry guys, if this has been too much of a long video, I apologise. I'll do my best to edit some of it out so it's not too long.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
I'm in. All the better we can smash the fascists out of London.
Let's not forget Albion. There's a literal army occupying the city. I won't stand for that.
Don't forget Clan Kelly. Those vultures keep exploiting people who have nothing left to give.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
Alright guys, that was part 11. If you enjoyed this, you know, sub to the channel, it would mean the world to me. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.